It's a Canada Day on Monday. So yun, supposedly sasama kami kila Iris, kila Chris. Pumunta sila ng Sylvan Lake today. But then, dahil si Zeb ay kakagaling lang sa lagnat, sa sakit. So, nag-decide na kami na hindi tumuloy. Tapos this morning, biglaan etong ano na to punta dito sa farmyard, since kahapon kasi medyo mainit pa si Zeb, pero nung gabi tapos etong umaga, sabi ko tingnan natin kung okay. So nag-okay siya at nag-aaya silang pumunta somewhere. So this is Calgary Farmyard and first time din namin dito, so I'll take you with us. Tingnan natin ano nasa loob. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yes.
Why there just a random big slide there?
Yeah, so mas magbuti mag-book kayo or mag-purchase kayo ng ticket online kasi mas mura pag online. $22. Pag dito kayo bumili is $27, I think. So much better dito mag-book online.
So this is the map. We have there. Okay, go. There's a free pony ride as well. Zach was a thing about it.
Like games that you can do, that's, this is included now with the admission, even the pony ride and the playground then. Okay, go give it a try. What do you need to do? May mini golf din pala. See? Get a golf ball. There. I think you can start anywhere you want. Did you get it? Almost? almost, okay. I think you can do that. B. And then there's this water thingy-majigger. We don't know, but it's mud. Oh, see, it's dirty. Look, the water's dirty, but once it comes up there, it becomes clear. Huh? How did this happen?
Okay, I don't want to go.
Ooh. But you need to get the big one, right?
It's okay.
Yes!
Okay. Come on. Do this.
Yes.
There.
And then?
Make it big.
So I'm gonna try the slide. It's a short one. Come on!
Okay, wait.
The Tiger Woods. Oh my gosh! I got it on video! I did not expect that. Go, Zach! Pump, pump, pump! It's almost there! Go! 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 Go, go, go! Is it coming out? You need to pump water. Faster, faster. Is it coming out? Still not there.
Oh,
There we go. Yay!
Paintball.
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 Let's see.
The paintball.
Obstacle course. Potato puzzle thing. Okay, so may kainan dito. Burgers, fries, chicken, snacks. We'll see what we can order. Meron ba ito sa loob? Here's the menu. Yeah, we're waiting for our food. Oh my god. What are you having, Zach?
Wait.
Zach is having sour lemonade with
a popsicle.
With popsicle. Lander siya kasama. What? Order ako ng kape.
Royce. Eat that. Let me eat it.
Ang ganda ng mga decor-decor nila dito. I think pinaparentahan din to for like barnyard weddings. Nice, no? So, merong tables dito and meron din sa labas. Kaso, ang lamig, ang nanghangin kapag wala kang under the sun. So, we have to be inside. Okay, come on. Lumipat kami kanina, doon kami sa labas. Tapos lumipat kami dyan. Kasi ang hangin. Very nice. What are you doing, Zeb? You wasted a move. Ayan, si Daddy naiwan pa at mag-uubos pa. Ang sarap ng nasa ilalim ng araw. Grabe, pag nandun kami sa loob. Or nasa liliman ka tas hahangin, ang lamig. Okay, dito kami sa zipline. Wait. Are you ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go! You're gonna be stuck. How about you? Go! Push! Go, go.
Go.
Yeah.
Go backwards.
Oh. Yeah, and go back. Deb, go. Yeah. Push, push, push.
My arms hurt.
Now you know what the hamster feels like. Go.
That's Sweden.
It's okay. He's tired. We're here at the petting zoo. Ooh, rabbits! I see the rabbits. Okay, which one you want to see first? Look, the rabbits.
Is it me?
Look, he's drinking that one.
Albert.
Yeah, you can touch, I think. Hello.
Yeah, they're nice.
A petal.
Oh my god. Oh.
Where are they moving to the right? Okay. Read mamas and babies. Little sprout to small.
Ruckus! Who's Jenny? Jenny, where are you?
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm sleeping. So oh cute.
Okay, can I?
Hello.
I'm petting.
You're waiting for food.
I'm petting.
Hi. Hi. Don't eat my camera. Don't eat my camera.
That was not.
We're here inside. Pwede palang pumasok. Where did you get the brush? Where did you get the brush? Oh. Here's the Peppa Pig family.
Can you hold this?
Hey, where's the stick? So I forgot pala to show. Bumili ako ng food. $4 tong cup na to. For the goats, the sheep, pwede din. Tapos ito, specifically for the goats here. Mga birds. Ito nakita sa camera. Come here! Come here! Go, Seb. Doot, doot, doot. Free pony ride din. Mag cookie na rin kami for the kids. There's a playground here too. Oh, so excavate.
Who did this?
I don't know. Okay guys, we are done. It's 4:12. 4:30 ang closing nito. So, I feel like tama lang, exacto lang yung time namin. Naikot pa namin lahat. Siguro mga 11:30. Well, I forgot eh. Pero yeah, we had enough time. Dililipan mga dami yung tao. So, walang pila-pila kahit saan sa mga ginawa nila. Parang mahangin yata guys. Hindi ko maririnig. Anyway, sa kotse na lang. Ayan, we're getting ready to go home. So, how would you rate the place?
9.
9? What's with the 9, Zeb? Zeb?
I give it 10 some stuff because goats.
It's just scary for me.
Hindi siya nag-slide eh. Hindi ko na na-vlog yun. Ang bilis na mapangyayari yung slide na parang may tube. Sasakay ka sa tube.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tortured me.
That was fun. Yeah, that was a short slide. Pero yun yung pinaka...
It made my cheek go like...
The initial drop medyo nakaka-ano... Nakakaba kasi parang feeling mo antarid. Pero it was okay.
Yeah, ma.
And ang biyahe pabalik is around 20-25 minutes. So, yes. Ang ginit. Sakto lang yung ganito din panahon kasi parang ang hirap mag-ikot dito kapag malamig. Hindi enjoy. Kasi open din to ng fall. May mga pumpkin patch yata pag fall. Pero yun lang. Malamig. Ngayon, perfect. Pero feeling ko nangitim ako. Feeling ko, yeah. Okay, let's go. Stop over sa Seafood City dahil mainit. And this time, itatry ko naman itong mango graham. Kasi lagi yung ube na halo-halo ang binibili ko before. First time ko itatry ito, parang sarap. And dinner na to, barbecue. Pork barbecue and... Ay, nakita din akong basa kasi kaya hindi ako nilagay. Hipon. Dahil namiss ko na ang hipon. Yan. Guys, ang bilis ang pangyayari. May pusa kami bigla. Hello! Nakabili na ng litter box, ng litter. Bumili ng konting food. May toys na. Ha? Bilis. So, kanina pagdating namin, dito ako sa labas. At ano, nag... Dilig ako ng mga halaman ko na nandun sa labas. Tapos may naririnig ako. Meow! Meow! Pagkita ko, ayan siya. Kitten. And wala siyang collar. Oh! Come on! Come on! Yeah! Wala siyang collar. So, mukhang ano lang to. Stray. Kaya, we'll see. Ay, Sra. Haggard. Kailangan ko na maligo na lagkit. Ang cute. Oh my goodness. Go, go. Boom, boom. Oh my gosh. Where is it? Where is it? Okay, guys, we are done. Hi! Oh my gosh. Nakaligo na. At grabe, guys. Naano pala ako? Sunburn, oh. Ampul ako. Pati yung dito. Oh my gosh. I told you, iba talaga yung araw dito. Sobrang, ano, masakit sa balat. Kapag ka naman magtatago ka sa silong or sa lilim, ang lamig naman ng hangin. So, ang sarap sa pakiramdam kapag nasa mainit kang araw, tapos malamig na hangin, perfect. Pero malakas makaitim. Kaya pala din yung mga pinapanood ko mga YouTuber, diba? Pagdating sa makeup. Lagi yung dalawa yung shade ng foundation nila. Sabihin nila, this is my winter shade, this is my summer shade, ganyan. Kasi talagang mangingitim pala talaga. Kaya feeling ko, yung mga foundation na nabili ko before, na medyo parang akala ko yun yung kulay ko, pero pag gamit ko na sa bahay, parang, ay, ang dark pala. Feeling ko ngayon, magagamit ko na ulit siya. Asan siya? Hey, cutie pie. Yes, you're so cute. You're so cute. So, dito siya matutulog. Sinetap ko na yung, ano, nagpupuna siya. Ang galing. Tsaka yung laruan niya, yung scratcher. Ang yun yung maganda sa pusa, parang matik sa kanila. Kung saan sila pupupuno. Kasi mukhang stray lang naman to. So, hindi yan sanay sa... Hindi naman siya sanay sa cat litter, pero doon siya nagpupo, tapos hinukay niya, tinabunan niya talaga yung pupo niya. Although, yes, tama. Mas mabantot ang pupo ng pusa kaysa sa aso. Anyways, ayun, I'm gonna end this vlog. Nagpabiling na yung battery ng camera ko. Baka mamatay na soon. But we definitely had fun. Sulit na sulit. I feel like sa $42 na entrance. Ang lawak ng lugar. There's so many things to do. And... But make sure you book it or purchase your tickets online. Kasi if doon yung bibilihin sa gate is 27. So, kanina nag-uusap kami ni Daddy. Sabi ko, magbook ka na. Hindi naman pala nag-book. So, nung nandun kami sa harapan. So, sabi lang ni Daddy, 4 please. Sabi ko, hindi ka ba nag-book? Sabi niya, hindi. Sabi ko, online na lang. Sabi, tapos tinanong doon sa babae, can we still book online? Well, yeah, you can. So, yun. Umalis kami sa pila, tapos nag-book kami online. Di 22 isa. So, yun. So, enjoy. Enjoy lahat. It's really a good place. Kahit hindi naman family, kahit malaki ka na, pero feeling ko mag-enjoy ka din doon. Anyway, ang hapdi ng balat ko, gonna end this vlog. I will see you when I see you. Kasi, yeah. Nag-training na ako for, naka-1 week training na ako. Well, 1 week minus one. 4 days technically. Kasi yung Wednesday, hindi ako nag-training kasi meron akong receptionist duty that day. So, it's going great. Medyo information overload. Siyempre, sa daming mo kailang tandaan, sa daming application and software na ginagamit. But, kakayanin for sure naman kasi kung kinakaya ng iba, diba? Kakayanin din natin yan. So, ayun. Training week 2, I think on the 4th week, yun na yung we're going solo. Wala na kaming ano. Kasi week 1, 2, and 3, may mga kabady kami may nagtitrain sa amin ng mga senior office assistants. By week 4, I think we're on our own na. So, medyo nakakakaba yun when we take calls on by ourselves. And, you know, yun lang. But anyway, kaya yan. Bigla siyang guha niyan dyan. Ayan, sa kuya mo yan. Si Tax, yung kumot na yan. Anyway, I'm gonna end the vlog. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you when I see you. Adios. Hasta la vista. Ano to? Baka to ang gaganon. Okay, bye guys. Good night.